On November 13th, I asked Jeff Coakley and Phil Finch to co-chair the Fenway men's event. That request came from Jeff's wife. I had confidence they could do the job, despite the fact that they are two very different people. Could they co-chair the event without driving each other crazy?
Sun's up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself, leave the work for someone else. People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me to act my age. Well, I am.
Hello?
Hi, Phil, it's Jeff.
Oh, hey, Jeff, how you doing?
Hey, did you find a date for tonight yet?
No, not yet. I gotta get home. Hey, Jeff.
Hi, Phil.
Look, man, can you give me a ride?
Oh, no, sorry. I don't have a car. Okay, good luck.